Okay, so we are now going to build the little reading nook seat area. We have started cutting some of the wood. These are different sizes. This is not a square, perfectly square area. So we're going to have to measure and cut as we go. Okay, so we've got our wooden benches cut. We're literally at stage of just assembling. So this is just the very basic rough shape at this point. So it's all been custom cut to length, because as I said before, this isn't actually square in here. So we'll screw the sides in, screw this one out, screw the sides in, flip it up on its side, screw the feet in, and then vice versa.
It works.
On top. Okay. So we'll screw this in, and that's the top one done. And then we'll shimmy this out and screw the bottom one in. And then we'll probably have to take...
Flip it.
Screw the feet in, flip it on the side, screw the feet in, and then put it back in place. And then we'll put that one on top and screw down with the screws, and then this bench is assembled. And then we get to the point of... The screws aren't long enough.
They're long enough. We'll just drill...
The pilot.
Pilot.
Oh. Yeah. And then I can just fill that anyway.
I don't want to do that.
And then we'll all rough fit it in. We'll put it in, I can give it a sand, and then we're going to paint it. We're going to paint it this colour, so it all kind of just blends in with the windowsill that's already here. And then we can start working on the desk and how this will fit to this. The desk will fix this, because this is actually going to be the supporting legs for this side of the desk. The rest is going to be supported by the wall and the studs in the wall.
Waiting for it to drill.
We have made our lovely little seat for in there. It's quite a nice little sized area. We are going to put some reinforcements in just because this will be the legs for the desk at this end. So we will put a beam up here and probably one across there and one down there, potentially to support the desk. But we're just going to see how the desk sits and works at this stage. So next up is actually constructing the desk. So this is our big main beam, which is the main length of our desk, and it's pretty much snug in with this once we lift it up with the skirting at the other end. So because it's mounting on the wall, we are doing a 2,500 long, a 600 length beam at the other end, and we're doing a 600 beam length at this end. And then we're going to put a beam in the middle to do our structural support in the middle, and then probably one or two in between that to see if we need it. But first up, we're going to make that and go from there.